friend, how are you all? In the last class, we studied a story, a show in the jungle. And we made so many friends, four friends, isn't it? Who are they? Toadie, Birdie, Kitty and Timbu. I will show you once more. Toadie, Birdie, Kitty, Timbu. Okay. In the last class we discussed about Toadie and Birdie, isn't it? Toadie. Toadie is a frog and what can he do? He can swim, he can hop. Hop means jump and he can croak, make the sound croak, isn't it? Okay. Then we studied about Birdie. Birdie can fly and she can sing and she can make the sound chirp, isn't it? Okay. Now we are going to discuss the next two friends. Who are they? Kitty and Timbu. Shall we move to the next? Okay. Kitty. All of you, take your textbook, page number 7. Look here. This is Kitty. And she is a cat. She is a cat. Okay. I will read the lesson. All of you, listen here. Good morning. I am Kitty. I am a cat. I can drink milk. I can chase mice. I can mew, mew, mew. And in that, you found new words, isn't it? Okay, drink. What do you mean by drink? Drink much? Kudikua. And which is the next word? Chase. Look here. What do you mean by chase? Chase means catch. Pidikuga. And I can chase mice. So the cat can catch mice. Eliye pidikan sadhikum. Catching eliye pidikan sadhikile. So Kitty is saying that I can chase. I can catch mice. And mice. Who is mice? Mice means mouse. Eli. So, I am a kitty. This is Kitty. And she is a cat. And she can drink milk. All of you look here. Look here. Cat is drinking milk. She can drink milk. And look the other picture. And she can catch mice. Okay, sorry. This is mice. Mouse. Okay. And she can make the sound mew, mew, mew. Can you hear the sound meow? Did you hear that? Meow. So she can, the cat can make the sound mew, mew, mew. And who is the next one? Next is Timbu the monkey. All of you listen. Ha, ha, ha. Then Timbu is laughing. Ha, ha, ha. I am Timbu. I am a monkey. Who is this? This is a monkey. So, I am Timbu. I am a monkey. I can swing. What do you mean by swing? Swing means move to and fro. Aduga. Look here. Monkey is hanging and swinging. Moving. Okay. And I can eat bananas. And I can eat bananas. Look, this picture also. Monkey is eating banana. So, I can eat bananas. So, what he is saying? Timbu, I am Timbu. I am a monkey. And I can swing. I can move to and fro. Enki, unalarna I can eat bananas. I can eat banana. And I can jump, jump, jump. I can jump from one tree to another. So, and others who are seeing the show? Other animals are seeing the show. Look, other animals are seeing the show. And what they are doing? They are clapping and saying, well done, Toady, Birdie, Kitty and Chimbu, well done. So we studied about Toady, Toady the frog, and Birdie, Birdie the bird, and Kitty, Kitty the cat, and at last Chimbu, Chimbu the monkey. And take the next page, read what these four friends do. And now we can discuss what they are going to do. What these four friends are going to do. First one, look at the first picture. Here, Toady, the frog is swimming. So, he is saying that, I can swim, I can swim in the water. Then he is asking to the duck and peacock, can you duck? Can you swim like me? Can you swim like me? Then the duck is saying, duck replied, yes, I can. Yes, I can. What she replied? Yes, I can. Then he is asking to the peacock, peacock, can you swim like me? Then peacock said, peacock replied, no, I cannot. No, I cannot. So, the frog is asking the duck and peacock that I can swim. Can you swim? Enne pole ningalku neendan kariyo ennu frog chodichu. Aarode chodicha? Duckinodum peacockinodum. Then what did he reply? Did they reply? Duckum peacockum parnu duckine kariyo. Yes, I can swim like you. But peacock replied, I cannot. No, I cannot swim like you. Then who is the next one? Look the next picture. This is Chimbu, the monkey. So Chimbu is saying that I can climb a tree. I can climb a tree. Oru marathinte mollil kayaran enikku sadhikkum. I can climb a tree. Chimbu is saying that I can climb a tree. Then he is asking to the kitty and elephant. Can you climb like me? Can you climb like me? Then Kitty is saying, yes, I can climb like you. Chimbu, I can climb like you. But the elephant is saying that, no, I cannot. I am very big. I cannot climb like you, Chimbu. Then the next is Birdie. Birdie is saying that I can fly. Can you? She is asking to the peacock. She is asking to parrot and giraffe. She is asking to parrot and giraffe. Can you fly like me? Then parrot said, Yes, I can. Enikku parakkan kazhiyum. Then the giraffe said, no, I cannot. I cannot fly like you, Birdie. Giraffe is saying that I cannot fly like you, Birdie. Then the next kitty is saying that I can catch mice. Enikku elliye pidikkan sadhikkum. Can you? He is asking. Kitty is asking to look at the picture. Kitty is asking to rabbit, duck, deer, and zebra. Can you catch a mice like me? Can you catch a mice like me? Then they said, no, we cannot catch a mice like you, Kitty. So, today we learned the story, A Show in the Jungle. And we found many animals in the story, isn't it? So, Toady, the first one is Toady. Toady can crawl, swim, and jump. And Birdie can fly, sing, and make. making sound chirp. Then kitty can drink milk and she can chase mice and she can make some mew mew mew. And the last one is Chimbu. Chimbu can swing and eat bananas and also can jump from one tree to another. So everyone is different. Everyone is different and everyone is special. Ellavarum different aanu. Adhupole thanne ellavarum special aanu. Alle? I hope you like this chapter. Now we can discuss the exercise. Before that, I will read the meanings once more. Okay? Chase. C-H-A-S-E. Chase. Chase means catch. C-A-T-C-H. Catch. Then mice. M-I-C-E. Mice. Mice means mouse. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. Swing. S-W-I-N-G. Swing. Swing means move to and fro. And all of you write these words: frog, bird, cat, monkey in your notebook, rough book, 5 times. Sorry, in your rough book, 5 times. Okay. Then now we can discuss the exercise. In the page number 8, you can see, let us answer. Tick the correct words to complete sentences. Okay? You study these things, so you do it as a homework. And take the answer these questions, B section. Who have come to this to see the show? Who have come to see the show? Many animals, isn't it? Many animals have come to see the show. And who like to eat bananas? You studied that. Who like to eat bananas? Monkey Chimbu like to eat banana. Then who likes to chase mice? Who likes to chase mice? Cat, kitty likes to chase mice. And if you can do anything, say yes, I can. നമുക്ക് എന്തെങ്കിലും ചെയ്യാൻ സാധിക്കുമെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ എന്ത് പറയണം? Yes, I can. If you can't do anything, if you don't know how to do anything, then say no, I cannot. Okay? Then all of you listen. Can you sing? Can you sing? Then if you know how to sing, then say yes, I can. If you don't know how to sing, then say no, I can't. I cannot. Okay, then all of you write this also as homework. And now we can write the name of an animal that can do something. Okay, then in E section, write the names of animal that can do. So, swim. First one is done for you. Swim, fish. What? The fish can do, know how to swim. So they can write fish. Swim, fish. Then who can fly? Who can fly? Which animal can fly? Bird, isn't it? So the next one is bird can fly. Then who can swim? Who can swim? Monkey can swing. Then who can hop? Hop means jump. Who can hop? Frog can hop. Then who can crawl? What do you mean by crawl? Crawl means irayuga. So irayuga. Like snake. Snake crawls. And ant, we can say ant, lizard, crocodile also crawls. Okay? So you can write either snake, ant or lizard.
hissing sound.
Who made that sound? Of course, the snake. The snake made the sound hiss. So you write snake the. So I hope you understood this much, and all of you write this in your notebook and study. Okay, thank you.